Did you know that the razorbill is probably the closest living relative to the now extinct great auk? Find out more with Seabird Secrets. An excellent swimmer, the razorbill may catch several fish in one dive and has been known to sometimes steal from puffins and other auks. A chick's life usually begins on a cliff at the ocean's edge where razorbills nest. At 2 to 3 weeks old, it's time for a razorbill chick to make the leap of faith. Late in the evening, the chick follows its parent to the edge of the cliff before it can even fly, and jumps. After that, the razorbill adult and chick swim away into the world beyond. And on this continent, you can only find this auk in the North Atlantic. To learn more about this species, I spoke with Audubon's Director of Conservation Science, Dr. Don Lyons.
Could you describe one threat that razorbills face?
Razorbills, like a lot of birds in general, are really challenged by climate change. We're looking at rising sea levels around the world over the next several decades, and that really has an impact on species that nest on islands. Those islands become smaller, and some of that habitat is flooded. Even entire islands could disappear in the future. And for species that are very faithful to the islands where they nest, come back year after year to the same island, which razorbills do, for example, they might not have that island home any longer, and it's not easy for them to find another place.
How has Audubon worked to combat this issue of climate change?
An important way we're involved in addressing climate change for seabirds is leading projects and helping others to restore seabirds or create colonies for seabirds in places that will be safe long-term. We manufacture decoys and sound systems that can play recorded calls, basically to attract seabirds to a new site or a historic site. It's really a way that we can use our experience to advance the conservation of seabirds.
So what's one thing that our viewers can do to protect razorbills and other seabirds?
Anything we can do to address climate change is really helpful, really important. And that can mean, you know, reducing our carbon footprint, but really even just sharing the word about what we all need to do. Audubon has produced a really important climate report, Survival by Degrees, that really describes the impact of climate change on all birds in North America. It's a really powerful tool to communicate how we can make a difference.
Do you have any seabird secrets or your favorite fact about razorbills?
They're one of those species that only comes to land to nest. So, you know, they're really creatures of the ocean. And they, you know, they only take a brief sojourn on land. They're seabirds with the emphasis on sea in that word.
Thanks, Don, for sharing some seabird secrets this episode. If you enjoyed this video series, don't forget to like and share with your friends. For more on seabirds and ways you can get involved, check out our website,